No matter your face or your race, listen, this thing called grace is amazing. I'm amazed it took all these days where I survived gunshots, knives, attempted suicides, and death from a seizure before I was 5 until I realized God had me here for a reason. Grace removed the clouds of doubt placed in my life by my demons. Right now I'm speaking to one of you, consumed and confused by all of your nonsense. Understand, this poem was written by the skeletons in my own closet. You are not this villain you think you are. You are perfectly imperfect. And the best thing about grace is that none of us really deserve it. We are all far from perfect. But grace reminds us that your past does not define you. So if you have not learned how to forgive yourself, it's time to.
She fell into the sea. If waters boil and wash the city, painting pictures off the wall, I won't even care at all. There's angels swimming in the sky, and God, you shone on your bright light to the people that were home, to the people that everyone knew. Burning candles for you, and as you say, everyone knew. I'm burning candles for you, and as you say, at least you can say I loved you till the end of the world. I love you till the end of the leaves are turning, end of the world. I love you till the end of the world. Ring on your bombs, I'm turning blue. Speak with conviction, one of you, to the people that you knew, to the people that. There's angels swimming in my sky, and God, you shone on your bright light to the people that were at home, to the people that everyone knew. I'm burning candles for you, and as you say, everyone knew. I'm burning candles for you, as you say, at least you can say I loved you till the end of the world. I love you till the end of the leaves are turning, end of the world. I love you till the end of the world.
You haven't learned to forgive yourself. It's time to.
Everyone knew. I'm burning candles for you, and as you say, at least you can say